Hello everyone and welcome to Serendipity in Quarantine. This is the third video in the segment called Static in Current, and in this video we are going to discuss the Chabahar project. So before watching this video, please subscribe to this channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Let's begin. So recently there was a news that India got dropped from the Chabahar rail project. So to study this issue, we need to analyze it from three different angles. First one, what is the current affair in this and how it can be asked in prelim as well as mains examination. How this issue was developed. Then, what are the international relations involved in this issue and the geographical mapping. So let's begin. So first we'll see what are current affair involved in this issue. So Iran has this Chabahar project. So Iran decided to proceed with Chabahar rail line construction on its own. So India had previously promised Iran monetary as well as infrastructural commitment in this Chabahar rail project, but it got delayed. So Iran cited that India's delay in beginning and funding the project caused India's dropping from this project. So why did India delay this funding of this Chabahar rail line? So before that, we need to understand that there are some sanctions on Iran by USA. So this does not allow countries like India, which have good relations with USA as well as Iran, to do investments in the Iran, as it can backfire from USA point of view. So India has also reduced India's import of crude oil from Iran because of these sanctions. So these can be one of the reason which caused the delay of funding this project. In contrary to that, there is one Iran and China deal which can harm the strategic ties of India with Iran. So instead of now India, China can invest in this project and can gain use of the Chabahar port for the economical point of view. Also, the recent India-China conflict caused some of the backfiring in this issue, that India's dominance over this area can be reduced because of this issue. So this much is important regarding the current affairs. Now let us see what is the background of international relations of this issue. So in 2016, India, Afghanistan and Iran signed trilateral agreement regarding transit and transport corridor. So this Chabahar port can be used to have transport as well as trade relations with Afghanistan. So this was mainly to bypass Pakistan, as Pakistan does not allow transit access to India. So this can be easy way by bypassing Pakistan while improving trade with Afghanistan. So India promised rail line from Chabahar to Zahdain, and then again near this there is a place called Zahranj in Afghanistan. So there can be corridor bit from Zahdain to Zahranj. So this would have helped us tremendously in improving trade with Afghanistan. But there are also some Chinese involvements in Chabahar duty-free zones and oil refinery nearby Chabahar port. For example, recently in 2019, Iran signed agreement between Chabahar and Gwadar port in Pakistan to improve its relations. So this Gwadar port has Chinese investment and it is considered as conflicting with Chabahar port, which had Indian involvement. But now India's dropping out of this project can cause less influence of India in this area. Now we'll see the geographical mapping of this Chabahar port. So this is India. Here we have our Kandla port. So and here in Pakistan there is Gwadar port, which has Chinese investments. So to enter Afghanistan, we have selected this Chabahar port on Iran, which is only oceanic port of Iran. And from this Chabahar port to Zahdain, there can be rail line formation. and then from Zaidan to Zahranj, and then from Zahranj to Delaram, there is highway construction. So this would have improved India's trade routes from Iran to Afghanistan. So at Chabahar, there are two separate ports called Shahid Beheshti and Shahid Kalantari. So this can be asked in prelims examination. Similarly, as Chabahar port, India had access to Port Dakum in Oman. So these ports have strategic importance and their locations become important considering the prelims examination. So this was the end of this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.